Hey guys, happy couple here. Today's video came about because a friend had asked. I'm like 30, I'm a certain age, or 40, and I don't have the perfect person yet. So this is the answer to what you should do.
Don't forget to subscribe. It's the amazing red button
there
that has your name on it.
And it says subscribe.
It says subscribe.
In our hearts, it has your name.
I've had several friends in my life that, you know, maybe wanted to be married by a certain age, wanted to have kids by a certain age. And if they haven't found that perfect person at that time, they start to get a little bit distressed. And I've seen people jump into relationships that are not right and try to commit wholeheartedly, like, okay, but I'm like getting older and this person's here and it's not who I want, it's not perfect, but if I don't make this happen, like, when am I gonna have another chance? That's not gonna lead to a happy, healthy, long-term, successful relationship. I understand the time factor. If someone wants to have kids, those are real concerns, and I get that. A poor relationship with someone who isn't right so that you can have kids, and then having the environment not be perfect for them or for you, it's just not an ideal setup.
What we'd recommend you focus on is name the goals exactly of what you're looking for in that perfect relationship. Name them exactly. My list for when I found her was 300 points. Literally 300 points. Check, 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 300 times. Bam, there she was. So put on there everything. Can you pee in front of the person? Who their friends are, where they live in the world, you know, everything. Not just looks, that's one aspect of it, but everything.
Religion, their sense of humor, yep. How their family is, everything.
Yeah, and we have found that has actually helped both of us, but also helped a lot of our other friends who've actually taken that advice and used it to find their perfect person. Do that, let us know how it goes. We're super happy to be here and to be able to help you and helping as many people as we can. It's what we love to do.
We'll see you guys in the next one. Do you see it? It's gonna drive me crazy. Okay.